Former Real Housewives of Atlanta star Kim Zolciak has been exposed. Now, while chatting with her fans on IG Live about her skincare line, she had an embarrassing wardrobe malfunction, and she exposed her breasts. Kim claims that the whole thing was just one big accident, but many of her fans think that she may have exposed herself on purpose as a way to get clout.
Whether I know Kim or not is not the question. What I do know is them after breastfeeding, okay? And those things will betray you all the time. And Kim has had about, what, 5 to 6 kids? She couldn't even feel the fact that that boob was out. So I blame the boob, right? Okay? It's the boob's fault. Right. It's not Kim's fault.
It's the boob's fault.
Really?
Yes. I disagree with you, and I do not know Kim Zolciak, but I know that everybody on social media is accidentally exposing their everything. And I think that Kim Zolciak, sometimes you get to an age, you have a lot of kids, you still want to have clout, you still want to, you know, have that relevance with the younger set, and you want to sell your skincare line. So you show that your boob looks pretty, a pretty and it just kind of falls out.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms. At Dish Nation. We'll see you there.